attention. Running Man is making a comeback with all six members. Get excited, guys. This is not a drill. Hey guys, it's Gloria and welcome back to Hot Topic. In an exciting turn of events, the director of the variety show Running Man has announced that the show will not be canceling and will be returning to air with all six original members. Yes! Towards the end of 2016, the show faced a massive amount of controversy after firing members Song Ji-hyo and Kim Jong-guk without their knowledge. Because of the exciting way this all went down, the show was set to cancel. However, after sitting down with each of the members, it has been decided that Running Man will continue with all original members, with the exception of Gary, who left in mid-2016. Director Nam Soong-yong made a statement saying, "I thank the Running Man members for making a decision which must have been difficult to make. We will do our best to greet viewers who have loved Running Man for the last 7 years, both in Korea and overseas, with even more entertaining Running Man." What an exciting turn of events, you guys. I kind of thought all hope was lost with this. What are your thoughts on the coming back of Running Man? How excited are you? Let me know in the comments below. And that is it for now, you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Don't forget to please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more celebrity entertainment news brought to you weekly. And I will see you next time. Thank you guys again so much for tuning in. Stick around, check out some of these videos next. Go ahead and click that notification button so you never miss an episode. And don't forget to please subscribe to my channel for more celebrity entertainment news brought to you weekly.